Ian Van Tuyl, and behind me is a new listing of mine in Marina del Rey, California. This is the Lagoon 52 Flybridge. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that this yacht has to offer.
Here we are looking at the 52 Lagoon 2015. As you can see, she has an AB dinghy with the 40 horsepower off the back with the stainless steel davit systems. Really nice entryways, both from starboard port aft pontoons. As we come aboard the vessel, you're going to notice that it has incredible side decks, great for walking around, gives you that platform that you really need. And being that it has the flybridge, what I really like is it has access here on both starboard and port side. But this was a custom cover that was done, so if it's raining, it keeps the entire aft cockpit closed off. We also left all of the shades and screens on, so you can see we have built-in stainless steel grab handles here, all flush hatches. There are two large solar panels up on the cabin top here, self-tacking head sail. The vessel's also equipped with a bowsprit and a Jenniker. As you can see, we have the upgraded netting here that was just installed. This is a really nice system, very comfortable. Nice large anchor and a Lumar windlass. Here in the forward cockpit area, you can see a really nice large seating, upgraded speakers. These are the Fusion with subwoofers. Centrally located underneath this cushion is access to our generator and breaker systems. We also have three Fusion speakers facing forward. And again, what an amazing platform here. Here through these hatches are storage and utility type rooms. There's bow seats. And again, they have really nice board holders here off to the side. But again, one impressive platform. You can also see the custom sunshade here and full cockpit enclosure, large stack pack system. This is a Sparcraft mast. Has the B&G full electronic system on it as well. And again, really nice built-in stainless steel grab handles here. Nice large wide side decks. Great access into the aft cockpit. But first, I'm gonna take you up to the flybridge. And again, as I mentioned, there are steps on both sides, a lot of audio visual systems throughout this yacht as well too. Here you can see we have all of the sheets and halyards leading to the cockpit. These are operated by three electric Harkin winches. We also have our main sheet winch and traveler winch. This is electric. Our engine display controls are located under here, along with the Simrad VHF controller. Nice aft sunning platform and seats. One thing I really like about this helm is you can actually pivot it to both starboard, port side, and center if so desired. We have B&G displays here. We have autopilot. We have our windlass chain counter and also a bow thruster. This is pretty unique for a vessel like this, but the bow thruster, electronic transmission throttle controls, and again, centrally located B&G system here. This also gives you access down into the starboard side of the aft cockpit. Large storage sheeting, and then again, all of our sheets, halyards are all led back here, but you can see this is a spectacular platform. Nice stainless steel handrails and guardrails all the way around us. We have the KVH internet system. This is the V7 HTS, and again, that's top of the line. And again, this goes with all the top of the line electronics. Okay, as we're coming down into the aft cockpit, you can see what a spectacular platform area here. We have large bench seating off to the starboard side. We have an ice maker, subwoofer, stowage compartments, and there's that access up to the starboard side of the cockpit that I was telling you about. But what an incredible space here. Large bench seats throughout. We have a refrigerator that's located below here, but I'm taking you down to the captain's quarters and or just the additional stateroom. But as you can see here, really nice stateroom here, heating thermostat controls, lots of storage, overhead opening hatches, and it has its own private head and shower compartment as well. As we make our way back up into the aft cockpit, we're gonna be coming into the salon. The salon is, again, very, very impressive with an integrated galley. But starting out at the starboard side, you can see this large L-shaped seating here. Lots of cabinetry throughout. Our air conditioning, heating vents, LED lights, We have a flat screen Samsung television and a forward facing nav station with water maker controls, generator controls, our BNG system, autopilot control here so you can steer the boat from down below. We also have our Schreiber panel that allows us to operate all of the electrical systems on board and a wired VHF controller. Now we're going to be looking off to the port side is the large galley with a center island. Really impressive. The galley itself has amazing countertop space, nice built-in sink in this Corian type. There is a four burner stove and convection microwave oven down below that. Now I'm going to take you off to the port side. We're going to be coming down, and as we kind of look aft, there is a large double bunk bed system here. They have their own walk-in head and shower compartment. And then coming up here to the forward stateroom, again, you can definitely see just how much space this gives you, the amount of room, storage, walkthrough area coming up into its own private head and shower compartment as well. And nice walk-in shower. Molded Corian sinks here, beautiful fixtures throughout. Lots of storage underneath the bed as well too. But again, a very respectable stateroom. And then again, looking aft, we have the double bunk beds with its own head and shower. Now, as we come back up into the salon, again, hopefully this will give you kind of a view of what we're looking at, these panoramic windows, these opening ports here. I mean, it just puts you at a level of just this open air feel with so much livability throughout. We're gonna be going down into the starboard side of the pontoon, and directly in front of us is a door, but behind this door is our freezer, our fridge, additional storage here. But then I'm going to take you to the forward mirrored image of what we had on the port side. We have this large centerline queen berth here, and again, its own head and shower compartment. Really impressive. What I like is you have the walkways up on both sides. You have lots of storage throughout, built-in little cubbies, heating, air conditioning controls. We have our washer and dryer. And again, nice access to electrical systems. Now we're going into the aft owner's cabin. Impressive. All I can say is there's a nice bench vanity here. Behind this door is our full private head compartment. There are two opening hatches, lots of shelving again. And again, nice vanity, how this is integrated directly across from us is a full hanging locker, shelving, storage throughout, built-in safe. Again, all LED lighting throughout. But what an impressive cabin. And again, the fit, the finish, the trim work that Lagoon has done is really impressive. A nice, you know, centerline queen berth. And I like that the bed is low too. So you can easily get in and out of this bed without having to climb up into it, which, you know, for an owner's version, owner's cabin, that's how it should be. We have its own separate sink, vanity, and full walk-in shower. And this is, you know, kind of divided by this plexiglass door, but really is impressive and giving you a true master's cabin. As we make our way back through the vessel, again, I want to point out the two-tone between the floors and the light oak on the inside of it, but it just is really beautiful, and it really sets it off just on an overcast day here in Marina del Rey. Really impressive, just its natural light. And again, from the stitching, the fit, the finish on all of the components, you know, for 2015 and all the upgrades that it has and the, you know, the seas that it's crossed, she is in truly great condition. I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. I know we covered a lot. I mean, a 52-foot catamaran in a matter of less than 10 minutes is pretty fast and going over a lot of things. But again, I'm here for you to answer any questions that you might have, to walk you through the vessel, to get you in contact with the captain who runs this yacht, who knows everything about it. We're here for you. I'd love to earn your business. And if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel for additional videos like this. And again, I hope to be here to earn your business. Thank you very much.